Hi, my name is Lacey Finn Borgo, and this is my new book, Spiritual Conversations with Children, Listening to God Together. And while writing can be isolating and lonely, there has been a circle of people who have come around me and helped me and spoken to my life and cooked meals and held me when I've cried. And those are found on page 150 and 151. And it's the Acknowledgements, and I'd like to read it to you now. Anyone who has ever written, even if only a school essay, knows that writing is a lonely endeavor. Dreaming, researching, reflecting, crafting, and editing are all done in isolation. While this is true at the desk, it is not true in the realm where spirit touches spirit. Dorothy Day said, "We have all known the long loneliness, and we have learned that the only solution is love, and that love comes with community. I am deeply grateful for the communities of love I belong to. My intergenerational small group has been a steady stream of light and encouragement for 6 years. Thank you, Tamara and Kaiser Liebenthal, Jen and Emmett Parrish, Annie Barger, Phil and Carol Harold, Julie, Chad, Emily, and William Huffman, Matt and Allison Cottom, Doug, Aiden, and Onwin Borgo. Your love, reassurance, laughter, food, prayer, and steadfast presence have eased the burden and nourished my soul. Thank you also to my Renovari community. You believed in me long before I believed in me, and you prayed to prove it. Thank you to my father and my mother, Glenn and Jody Finn, who modeled what transformation and great love look like and continue to look like. To my brother, Brandon, your hard-fought faith has fueled mine. I love you. Thank you also to Trevor Hudson, Gary Moon, Ross Tatum, Dee Jaquette, and Sherry Howard. Your encouragement is a gift of kindness. And last, I want to thank Jean and Dave Nevels and Lynn Holt. Thank you for taking my green, scrappy, and wandering self under your wings. Your guidance and love have shaped and formed me. Certainly, my dear friends, you are smoking what you're selling. Thank you for being wise and faithful friends. I can't believe my holy luck. This book, it's for all of us, from all of us.